The position of the Buhari-led administration towards self-reliance for Nigeria is no longer news, even as every effort is being made to change the narrative holistically. With the core mandate of conducting tests and analysis of raw materials for steel plants in Nigeria, the National Meteorological Development Center says it is doing more. Director General of the Center, Professor Linus Asugua, says the center has contributed immensely to the economy of the nation through the expertise it provides to institutions, industries, and organizations with similar objectives.
Well, for us to go far in this country, we need to put a lot of funds into research and development. I'm happy my good friend is here and what they're doing in the defense industry. They show for this country. Instead of looking for outsiders, we are here to develop our own economy.
Director General, Defense Industries Corporation of Nigeria, Major General Victor Izogu, unveiled what DICON can do and that it has contributed in no small way in the fight against insurgency through local content.
DICON want to key into what they have, and already we are very excited about the outcome of this visit, because the issue of raw materials for our defense production is going to be highly addressed with the collaboration we're going to have with NMDC.
The determination of these two executives to deliver on their mandates can be described as extraordinary, given the passion in which they spoke about their organizations and how to turn around the fortunes of the nation. The duo are expected to meet again soonest to concretize on this idea, midwifed in Jos. In Jos, Caleb Gochin, NTN News.